More breaking news now at 5. A mother will spend 45 years in prison for a deadly case of child abuse. A judge sentenced Katrina Mendoza just about a half hour ago for the 2022 death of her daughter, Mercedes Losoya. The 5-year-old girl was tortured and abused before being rushed to a hospital where she died. Mendoza accepted a plea deal last August and testified against her ex-boyfriend, Jose Ruiz, last month. He was sentenced to life in prison.